What is your name?
My name.
Nice to meet you. How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
Okay. Which grade are you in?
I'm learning for you.
Okay. So, what are your hobbies?
My hobby is playing football.
Playing football. Very good. Tell me please, have you ever watched a ghost film? Have you ever watched a ghost film?
I don't have.
You haven't? No. Okay, and have you ever had a nightmare? Have you ever had a nightmare?
No.
No, okay. How do you feel? How do you feel?
Okay.
What subject are you studying?
I study English.
Okay, very good. And what is your favorite subject?
I study math.
Maths, okay. Tell me please, what time does your school start and finish?
My school starts at 8 o'clock. And school finished at 4:34.
Okay. So, tell me please, what do you want to be in the future?
I want to be a policeman.
Oh, really? Very good. Why?
Because policeman is tricky people.
Oh, yeah. That's good. So, tell me please, what subject is that? Look at this picture. What is it?
Geography.
Yes, very good. You're right. And next picture, what's up?
History.
History, yes. Can you spell this word?
S-I-S-T-O-R-Y.
Yes, good. Next picture, what subject is it?
Art.
Can you spell this word?
A-R-T.
Yeah, very good. Next picture, what subject is it?
Language.
Yeah, languages. Very good. Next picture.
Math.
Yeah, your favorite subject, yeah?
Yes.
Can you spell this word?
M-I-T-S-S.
Yes, good. Next picture, what subject is it?
It's music.
Okay, do you like music?
No.
No, you don't?
Yes.
Okay. Next picture. What subject is it?
It's science.
Science. Very good. Yes. Okay. What job is that? Look at these pictures and tell me please. Who is this guy?
He's a
vet. Yeah, he's a vet. Next. Who is he?
He's a photographer.
Yeah, very good. Okay. Next picture. Who is he?
He's a plumber.
Yes, he's a plumber. And who is this guy?
He's a footballer.
Yeah, he's a footballer. Who is she?
She's a scientist.
Yeah, she's a scientist. Very good.
He's a clown.
Clown, yes. And next?
He is a journalist.
Yeah, very good. He's a journalist. And this guy?
He is chef.
Yes.
She is an officer.
Yeah, she's an officer. Very good. So tell me please, what's the difference between these two pictures?
In picture A, the table is square. In picture B, table is round.
Yeah, very good. Maybe you know the one more difference.
In picture A, in table, not glass. In picture B, in table is glass.
Yes, there is a glass on this table. Yeah, very good.
In picture A, the door is yellow. In picture B, the door is purple.
Yes.